It is both an irony and a tragedy that we have to meet when a journalist is killed, or we come out in protest and not in my name, when Junaid is killed or Pehlu Khan is killed. It is a kind of becoming a repetitive irony as much as a repetitive tragedy. I presume now there are two things. One is that there is a general atmosphere of whereby killings or mob lynching or justice on the streets through mobs, through violent mobs, is becoming dominant. There has been a large section of the press which has always been ostrich-like when it comes to Northeast, but there have been other journalists who have reacted not only to killings of attacks on journalists, but also encounters. Now Supreme Court is looking at those encounters, so many encounters which have happened in the last few years. We picked up the Sharmila's issue at the time. I remember 30 years ago we picked up issues of Armed Forces Special Powers Act when people were being picked up and killed. So it has taken a long time, but there have been journalists who have been looking at Northeast much more lucidly, much more clearly, and with a lot of compassion and empathy.